the lighthouse. Hey guys, Brettmas here. Welcome to Bioshock Infinite. Now, yes, I know I'm supposed to be playing this game and I get done with my other gameplay. I just got that just. Coast of Maine. Are you going to just sit there? As the man standing, not standing, rowing. Stand on it.
Do you expect me to shoulder the sun?
No. I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Tell me, here was your idea.
My idea?
I mean, it's very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
Rowing?
No. And that's wonderful exercise.
And what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer? One of those evening experiments, knowing why.
So yeah, like I say, guys, I'm not done with Spider-Man from 2007. I'm still playing the game on YouTube. There is Elizabeth.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does.
Why not?
How did Dalton Crowe come to Crowe?
He doesn't grow.
No. Dalton Crowe.
Ah, confused to me.
Finally. Is that where I climb? Hey, yep, that's where I climb. We gotta get to that house. I can't even tell who. I know it's Troy Baker, but. Ew.
Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Wow, creepy in here. There's a bed. What if food all over the floor? Well, what in the Lord? Is that guy from Resident Evil with a chainsaw? Holy crap. Alright, the key. See, it kinda messed up there. I can jump off? I can't. Why is the sky turn red? It's not gonna let me jump. I thought it would, but no. Finally, it's gonna open now. Sid. Oh, it looks like one of those barber chair and say you...
Don't push off ready, Togo. The bioneers are there, they're safe, guys.